They look to get in front. Shimizu's in there on the front row to try and get a block. Ooh, it's a beauty. Nishida with an ace. Well, his arm's fresh, and he always brings it. Can they turn it around again here, Japan? They're front running again. Canada are looking to make a change here, I think. Maybe they're not going to bring it. We're talking about looking to bring it in Jason DeRocco, I think. Well, it's not happened, and he's lost that one home. That's back-to-back aces. Nishida on his own has just turned this fifth set Japan's way. Issues going on here. Well, Daniel Lewis has certainly managed to take the sting out of this, if nothing else. He couldn't get that second substitution on, but he has disrupted the rhythm here. So Nishida's had to wait for this. Back-to-back aces. One at Ma, one at Ho. Who's getting the next one? Vernon on that back line, along with the libero, Marshall. Have to take center stage, get everything set where he wants it on the scoring table. He's now happy, everyone's happy. What has that delay done to Nishida? Well, Miles or other hopes got under it. He gets back. And surely this is too much heat for Canada to come back from. It's another absolute beauty of a serve. They fake the swing. It's Akihiro Yamauchi with the stuff to send Canada surely packing. They can't come back from this. Checks out, Barnes in, but the damage has been done. And surely there's no coming back from this. Japan, 2 points from wrapping this one up. It's another beauty to ace again. Unbelievable from Yuji Nishida. Went straight after Barnes, who rather stepped in front of home. They couldn't cope with it at all, could they? We are at match point. 4 aces out of 5 serves. have absolutely destroyed Canada. They call a timeout. They might as well wave a white flag.
No timeout first. That's my bad. I took that one. But we never fucking give up. There's always hope. Let's go.
Fuck you, Canada!
Everybody's on their feet at the Green Arena in Hiroshima. They've been dragged up and down on a roller coaster by their team in this very last match of the 2019 World Cup that has gone to the very last set. And it's taken Yuji Nishida and some devastating serving to finally put Canada on the brink. Can he wrap it up? Can he wrap up the competition with yet another ace? Here he goes. He has. Unbelievable. Incredible. What a finish for Japan. What a way to end the 2019 FIVB World Cup.